Northeastern Huskies enter looking for a fourth straight win in four straight games against a top 15 opponent after taking care of the 13th ranked Vermont Catamounts last night.
Meanwhile, the highest volume scoring power play unit in the country. They are pretty darn good. Here's a pass in front. It gets some friendly carom, and it bounces home. Chloe Arar, not what she had in mind, but a 1-0 lead is exactly what the Huskies wanted here today.
Second time in as many games, Chloe Arar gets a bit of puck luck to open the scoring for Northeastern in the first period. She's coming down the left wing. Let's get a look here. It's almost a carbon copy to what we saw last night. She throws it in front. She's looking for Noel on the back door, maybe Murphy. Either way, another tally for Chloe, her 11th goal of the season.
And Mueller surveys her options. 90 seconds expired on the power play. Noel frees herself back of the cage. A pair of power play goals for Northeastern in the opening stanza, and they've got a 2-0 lead over Vermont.
Northeastern thought they had scored a few seconds ago. Cardjolainen kicked it off the line. And then Katie Noel says, you know what? We're not even going to bother with any of this scrum and drum in front of the crease. I'm going to put this top corner. What a skate and what a snipe. Katie Noel maybe ramps off the defenseman's stick and goes up short side high over the left shoulder of McPherson.
And that certainly speaks to Northeastern being able to grab a Maureen Murphy after her few seasons at Providence College. Another bit out in front for Vermont, and another spectacular save. That perhaps is the best of the night, but can't cover it up. And Vermont has halved the deficit. They trail it 2-1 on the back of Natalie Malinkova.
12th of the year for Malinkova. Phillips made the initial save, and I thought that she was going to be able to cover it. It almost looked like she had taken a little bit of a hack. Let's take a look here. It's McCool with the initial shot, and it looks like she has it covered, but I think Mariano's stick actually gets in her way, and that's about the easiest tap-in goal for Malinkova.
Saucer to Murphy. She carries in, finds the back of the net. She goes 5-hole. And Northeastern with a near immediate response to reclaim a 2-goal lead.
Oh my goodness. What a luxury it is for Dave Flint to just say, okay, you three, go out and score us a goal. That's basically what they did there. He puts the first line out on the ice. Mueller gets control, starts the rush. A brilliant feed to the off wing for Murphy, who takes a brilliant angle, uses her body well. Backhand 5-hole through the wickets. Oh, Maureen Murphy, have yourself a week and have yourself a season.
Beautiful step over by Murphy, knowing she had Noel in stride. The pass from Noel, tapped back, stop opportunity. Add another for Maureen Murphy. And add another to the lead for Northeastern. They're up 4-1. Stand corrected, it's Katie Noel. You can add another to her ledger here today. How about that? Another multi-goal scorer for Northeastern.
Well, you heard Katie Noel talking about how confident she was with Paige Capistrand after that first period, and she's showing it there. Head full of steam. She goes for the pass and then doesn't stop moving her feet, picks up the loose puck and knows exactly what she's trying to do with it as soon as it's on her tape. And that is a rap chance that Katie Noel is not going to miss, the senior out of Amherst, New York.
The power play goals early set the tone for Northeastern. Mia Brown with a wrist shot and a tally that will count. With just tenths of a second remaining, Mia Brown fired it to goal. Her fourth of the year, the grad student. Not finding much ice time here today, but finding the back of the cage. The home team caps off a weekend sweep. Number 7, Northeastern, getting the best of Vermont. 3-1 yesterday, 5-1 today. Big thanks to all of you for hanging out with us on a Saturday. Adam Giardino signing off. That's your final. Enjoy the rest of your Saturday, everybody.